On a sad note, last November, we lost a dear friend of ours. Syd Field was a giant in our industry. And he meant so much to us that he was the second person that we inducted into our prestigious Hall of Fame. He's the only educator that's there and will be for some time. When Syd passed away, his obituary was literally translated in dozens of languages and printed in news outlets from everywhere from Argentina to Russia. And, you know, he was a kind and loving man, and I got to know him about 15 years ago when we made a video, or did instructional videos of his courses. And the most important thing, more important than our business partnership, was we struck up a tremendous friendship. Syd and I really enjoyed each other's company. And we would see each other a lot, mostly events like this during the course of the year, where it was filled with filmmakers. And I remember that you couldn't walk too far at any of these events without a dozen or so people wanting to say hello and meet Syd Field. And I would stand next to him, you know, sort of like a sidekick, and watch what was going on. And it was almost always the same thing. It was writers. It was writers that spanned the spectrum of beginning writers to award winners that wanted to talk to Syd. And it was the same thing all the time. They always said, Syd, you know, without you, I would have never gotten started. Without your books, I would have struggled through. And thank you for your classes. I would have never made that award-winning screenplay. And when I'm telling the story because I just remember so fondly about, he loved it. He would then turn around and engage the conversation, go further and ask them, we hug them and kiss them first, and then he would talk more about what are they working on. Before you know it, he's talking about conflicts of character arcs, second acts with them, and I'm just sitting there the whole time wondering when we're going to lunch. And then it dawned on me that when I learned from this was that he loved the accolades he got. It was special to watch someone who realized that his life work meant so much to so many. He had a gift and he loved giving it, and he was an inspiration to me. I love Syd Field and I miss him. And Final Draft misses Syd Field. And every screenwriter around the world misses Syd. Please join me in a moment of silence as we remember the man that built the bridge that all others crossed over. Thank you.